believe anything they say. It's all in your head.
Dug too deep. Didn't know what I was going to find. Get your shovel out. Start digging. And later you realise you found halfway down wasn't very safe. And then it starts controlling you. At least you forget. Hell, it'll probably make me forget this. Might go out tomorrow. See if I can find anything in the real world that maybe could possibly link back to what's been going on. Still having that problem. Can't close it down. Quick game option is there, but it just doesn't seem to do anything. I don't know when I'll upload this, but I'll try and get out soon. Got some stuff to do, but other than that. The more I dug, the more I started to forget, and the more I didn't feel I could keep digging. But to dig, you need energy. To have energy, you need to sleep. When was the last time I went to sleep?
What the hell? It's recording. I can use this to remember. Oh my, So. They'll make me forget this. They'll make you forget this. Us. You will see this after. After I've recorded this, I will see it. As future me, but I can use this to remember. I need to write something on a post-it note that will make me remember to remember. And it spread. I went into a multiplayer game and it. Everyone in that game. It's got them. Alright. That's on me. That's my fault. But I'm beginning to remember. I'm beginning to remember. Because it's spread. And so takes another person. So it needs more power to focus on that person. So it takes power from other places. Whatever this thing is, it's using these people to spread through hardware, software. Place that I'm in, it looks just like my room. It feels so real.